We're utilizing the ram air system on a newly constructed house. Using approximately 2,000 CFM along with high-powered vac, truck mounted. Typically we get a lot of sheetrock dust and debris, sandy blocks, you name it. Oh yeah, it's a lot of sheetrock dust. It's a brand new house. Hasn't even been lived in yet.